all I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you... you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me.
Fine, Gould.
It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
Cobalt 7. We got fresh bodies on the beach here.
Prophet? It's Gould. You read me? Prophet!
Prophet, listen to me. I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines. Center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out.
Oh, the fuck?
Contact. All clear.
I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
So much for containment. Poor bastard. Yeah. Those E-Man guys never had a hope in hell. You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit?
Now, how safe is your home against an earthquake? I think that's an odd question if you don't live in California. But you'd be wrong. Increased seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical fact across the continental United States. And it's affecting areas previously thought safe from any serious earthquake threat. From New York State, the Sheriff Zaborski has this.
Yes, Derek, for decades now.
Hey.
EMG system restart. Pre-purge active. Pre-purge complete. Stand by. Magnetic seals released. Warning. RM contaminant detected. Automatic system shutdown commencing.
Force open security doors.
Something pretty massive just happened to the suit link. The whole thing went down. I think it's back now, but you better get here fast. Everything's falling apart. Infected all over the place. Poor bastards. Cellar out on the cull. Plus the Cepher's starting to show up too. Look, stick to the subways. It's gotta be safer than the streets. Hope you brought those Marines.
Thank you.
Prophet, maybe the subway wasn't the best idea. I'm reading dozens of heat signatures right underneath you. Watch your step down there.
Oh, shit! Shit! Get off me! Get the fuck off me! Oh!
It's a nest! Get out of there, Prophet!
Find an alternate route.
Terrorist, man. Gotta be. Some African jungle shit. A whole lot of them. Spread to the brain.